What is your suspicion?
It looks like you're carrying a gun in your back pocket. What's this in your back pocket? I just saw you walking it.
It's a navigational aid.
What's your name and date of birth?
I don't have to give that unless
yes,
I'm
sir. Good. I was investigating.
You have reasonable.
Do you want me to put
suspicion?
You in handcuffs right now?
Am I detained?
Yeah, you are. What's your name and date of birth?
It does not matter.
Yes, sir, it does.
Do you have a crime? Well, now she has verified that I am not on site, so there is no problem.
Do you have your ID or not?
Well, have you ensured that it's not a firearm?
No, you keep turning so I can't see it. You don't have to be a dick to me.
Well, you're being one to me. Committed a crime and committing a crime or about to do a crime. I don't need the ID unless there is reasonable articulated suspicion.
No, I put him in jail for resisting.
Okay. All right, Mr. Hodges. Was that that hard?
It's gonna be. I want your name and your badge number.
You know what? So are you legally blind?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Aren't you using your stick? You don't have to use your stick all the time?
Not all the time.
Deputies will be required to undergo remedial training pertaining to civil rights.